All right, start me ready. You come out, you way out of puncher range. You still in the puncher range. If he's dangerous, you don't want him to have no space. See your hair moving, Joe? I'm not sure about yourself. I let you move.
Oh yeah, that's what I want. Hold that shit. Hold that shit, bro.
What you got? What else that? That's what you got?
That's what I got?
Yeah, what else that? What else?
Hold that shit.
What's wrong?
Hold that shit.
You talk.
Hold that shit.
Right here.
No. Open your arm here. Open that body up. Thanks, I know. I got it. Wait, stop. What that shit? Come on.
What that shit,
nigga? Shit, nigga? It's getting hot. Do it.
What's that? What's that?
You ain't still there at all?
That's it? No. Let's go.
Let's
go! Over there!
Man, I'm getting you off the chat, bro. No, because I'm sure.
Come on, yeah. Come on. Let's go, keep working!
No, because I'm still trying to let you hit him. Like, no! That's not how you act, Flex. You can hit me, bro. You can cheer me up. Let's go. I ain't gonna learn unless I get hit.
I got zero.
So what?
Come on. I try to do something in my head. Now look.
Nigga, go home. Go home.
I'm home for you. Just go.
Go home, nigga.
Come on, Ty. Come on,
fuck home.
Ty.
Alright. So, by giving up, you said?
You didn't throw punches at me. I'm a boy, bro. You ain't gonna knock me out. You just throw a hard punch. Keep going, Lex.
What I'm saying to you is, I need fights now. So, you need different opponents. So, we find each other, it's good for cardio. So, you should go where it is.
But so, and it's good for taking punches if you throw more. I can learn how to take punches.
He took good punches.
No, I didn't.
I hit you with some good jumps.
You know, he should have hit me. I feel like somebody hit me in the feet. They're going to knock me the fuck out.
I'm telling you, they won't. You underestimate yourself. You're strong. You're real strong. So, let me bust my lip to you. You're good enough. You down yourself. You down yourself. Don't doubt yourself. You see, when you get hot, I can see everything you're doing after you get hot. So when you get hot, you don't throw. You just stop and wait for me to do something. Don't get hot. Stay cool. You was catching with some bombs, okay?
But I couldn't tell.
Yeah, they was getting
I just feel as though if I run to a sparring ring, they going to hit me with some shit, and it's going to be different than what we fucking with. I'd rather you hit me hard as shit than going to a boxing ring and getting embarrassed.
I'm telling you, nobody's gonna embarrass you. That's what you're not getting. They're gonna have probably better technique. It's your first time in the your first week in the gym. What you expect to do to people their first week in there when they live and eat, sleep, and dream that every day? Yeah. I mean, so you gotta take that up with a grain of salt. Yeah, you are next.
Shit, but that's why I don't wanna get hit. I ain't trying.
Don't make this be incredible shit.
I'm gonna tell you, let me tell you something.
When you be fall, right? You be trying to throw too hard. Set your shots up. You ain't gotta throw everything, put everything with every shot. Set that shot up that you're trying to.